Let me show you what we start off first. In the morning, we do a two-hour class. I show you the fundamentals of using the cameras, and you will be going around on the Carnival cruise. Then I'll critique you when you come back. The following day, we'll go over those mistakes that you made. And some of the things we'll work on is, you know, the basic controls of the camera, the zoom lens, how to adjust the aperture, and how I can look into this. Of course, you have to have the camera on first, and then it has all your controls there. And let's start out with just doing a quick shot here with Madeline, okay. And just available light, what's happening here. As okay. You can see with available light, she's got a lot of shadows here. So
yeah,
one of the first things that we do is that we do just a little fill. A lot of people, you see people using reflectors, mm-hmm. And sometimes that works just for putting a little bit of light in there.
Okay.
And then the other thing that we use a lot is we use a portable flash. There's various makes. This company that makes a very, very simple one. And if you look, when I put this on, you'll see that it'll film more of her body.
I do see what you're doing.
Yeah, and then you know, you have your automatic focus on it, and you can see how you can do your zooms. Step forward just a little bit, man. That's good. Yeah.
Okay.
See? Yeah. So these are some of the things we'll do, and I'll give you an assignment so you run around the boat and do some shots of Madeline or work with other other students at the end of the day, and then I'll look at your and critique you, and then we'll go forward to the following day.
Well,
so in 3 days, you learn more in 3 days than you would learn in 3 months in a school that is mostly theory.
And I have
Blackboard.
To tell you, Dennis, that's the main reason that I was attracted to your program,
right.
Is because I don't learn very well from just reading books or going online. So I'm really excited to be able to learn visually and be able to ask someone questions and get feedback right, mm-hmm. in the moment.
Well, like I said, you came to the right place.